Reaper. Okay. Cool. Alright. So our next match about to start. Another Kai versus Deadman. Oh, it seems like generic Shota getting overwhelmed here. Ooh, and he already blew burst, so. Yup. That's the first round. Daiken Dan, if this dude does not respond at all, you can take his spot. I don't have a problem with that. He needs to say something in the next 5 minutes or he's getting DQ'd. Seems like generic Shota's started to adjust a little better. First round looked pretty rough, but now it's pretty even. Taking it down to the final round. Okay. Yeah, he moves in. Probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, wake up super. Oh no, he does 3H instead of 1H, I believe. That could have been a big punish for that burst, but Big Viper takes the first game. It was kind of a weird scramble at the end there. Going right into the second game here. Deadman escapes the corner. Trying to get something started off of Task A. Okay, hard knockdown. Letting Kai just jump in though. loses his seals. 6H, too early. Okay. Nice. Oh, didn't have the meter to burn, so that is unsafe. Chooses to hold on to burst. Okay. A little IK to start the round off. Deadman fighting his way out of the corner. Blocks Deja Vu. Task C. Okay, we got some pressure going here. Keep the pressure going. Yeah. Ultimate disrespect or messed up input. World may never know. Maybe a little bit of both. I don't know. Okay. Keeping it simple here. Deadman. Fighting. Ooh. Giving Kai a chance to escape the corner. No! Okay, dead angle. Pushing Deadman back out. Teleports out. Okay, this is close. Yo, Deadman gambles. Tasks B in the air and pays off. Setting up the wall here. Okay. Now he's got a guess. Ooh. Late air dash. Deadman running out of options. He's got 50 meter now. He could dead angle if he starts getting pressured. Let's see what he chooses to do. Purple RC is probably the worst option he could have done. And that's a good punish. He's fighting. Wake up throw. Hits him. Oh, Task D. Just one more hit. That's going to do it. Big Viper takes it. 2-0. Alright, let me update the bracket here. Ghost Hawk 50. Speak now or forever get DQ'd. Alright, Ghost Hawk 50. If you do not say anything, then Daikin Dan is going to take your place. Look at these bros, just chilling. Alright, since we haven't heard anything from Ghost Hawk 50, I'm gonna go ahead and DQ him. And Daikin Dan is going to take his place, and he is about to play Metroid Master on stream. So let me just go ahead and change that name here. You can plug in and change your character and all that. If it's still plugged in, then just change the controller setting. Daikin Dan. I will need to invite Daikin Dan, so let me see that controller real quick after you're all set. I don't know what you're doing.
What are you trying to do? And then be sure to change your buttons to the controller settings. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was
soul back up.
Shadow and Generic Soda, if you guys want to play, you can play in a different room. Just don't join room A. You're welcome to play each other in B, C, or D while you wait for your next matches. If you guys haven't, be sure to follow Metroid Master on Twitch. I just put the link in this chat. Just click that. Take 5 seconds to click follow on it. He'll appreciate it. Dude streams a lot. So, if you're into Metroid, obviously, or Metal Gear or Persona, that's in the rotation. He plays a lot of different games. I've been seeing you. Yeah, Zero Mission. Shout out to people who have the patience and the craziness to speedrun. That shit sucks. Okay. Just bully Elfell, because she is nothing but a bully too. Yeah, it's never happened. Alright. Going wild. Sometimes that's how you have to play against this character. Ooh, okay. Burst doesn't get punished for it, so we'll say it's a good burst. Oh! Back near. Ooh, we gotta wait for all those shots. This might take the round. No? Okay. We get another shot. Ooh! That is an unblockable shot. Daikin Dan takes the first round with an unblockable sniper shot. Early signs that this character is evil. Okay. Another Pineberry is out. Launches. Okay. Metroid Master not quite sure what to do right now. This pressure sucks. Alright, he's out. He's out. The burst. Oh. Pineberry. Oh my gosh. That was just wild. Pure aggression. From Daikin Dan. Metroid Master shakes it off. Says that was weird. I didn't like that. I want to see an upset. I want to see Metroid Master beat Daikin Dan. Maybe more than anything I've ever wanted in my life. Okay. Don't respect Elfell. Okay. We out. Get out the corner. Oh, you gotta wait for all those gunshots. Okay, 6P. Ooh. okay.